The 16-year-old Valentine was shot while he sat in a car in this alley at Kimball and Cortland in Humboldt Park.
I'm sitting in court and this kid is testifying. I wanted to get up and strangle that little kid. I swear, I'm sitting there saying, man, you're lying. How are you gonna sit there and point towards me and say that I was the one you saw shoot and kill Felix Valentin? You're lying. And I know when that judge just found me guilty, it was unbelievable. Very unbelievable.
My mindset was, I couldn't focus on it. You know, I couldn't, I know where I was going, to a maximum security prison, and I know I had to set myself and my mind for this environment.
Contacted me by letter stating that he was innocent and he did not commit this murder. He told me that he couldn't prove it, but that there was only one witness who testified against him, and this was a 12-year-old.
I said, I need somebody to talk to this kid. I said, I can guarantee you, if somebody talks to this kid, he's going to tell you the truth.
My investigator and another person from this office knocked on this man's door. He's now no longer a 12-year-old. He's 34 years old. They introduced themselves as working at the Center on Wrongful Convictions, and they wanted to know whether he is the same witness who testified in a murder trial 20 years prior. And the man said, we need to go get some coffee. Let's go down the street and get a cup of coffee. And they asked him if, you know, he would go in their car, and he said yes. And he was in the back seat, and en route to the coffee place, he just started crying and started sobbing. And he started saying things like, this is all about redemption. This is all about redemption. Will he ever forgive me? Will he ever forgive me?
Lo and behold, Northwestern, they went and spoke to him, and she says, you're officially a client. But to hear that kid sit there on the stand and say, you know, state was trying to confuse him and everything, he goes, all that doesn't matter to me, sir. He said, I'm here today to say that that man over there, Jacques Rivera, was not the man I saw shoot and kill Felix Valentin. And the day that I went to court and stated that, I lied on stand when I said that. My life was complete right there. I was, you know, that's all I wanted to hear was the truth. I knew one day the truth would come out. I knew one day the truth would definitely come out. And what I learned from this ordeal was that you can suppress the truth as much as you want. It's gonna come back and bite somebody though.
Go on, don't spare me a thing. Go on, let's break this thing in. It's settled now, it's settled now. I don't know why this light isn't right. I will use it all to see you this night. So let